Let's be inspired by Her Majesty's words, her example, and her deep love for the Commonwealth. If we all go forward together with an unwavering faith, a high courage, and a quiet heart, we shall be able to make this ancient Commonwealth